Julie, can you tell us one of the challenges you had making your self-portrait?
My challenge was making the skin color.
How did you meet your challenge?
By using a lot of different colors.
Well, what are you the most proud of with your self-portrait?
I think the hair.
Tell us why.
Because it was pretty hard to get the purple and the brown all in the hair.
And tell us about the materials you were using, Julian.
I used oil pastels. I used oil to blend the colors.
And Julian, what's your title?
The Creative Me.